Well, he plays Jordan on Freeform's Famous in Love, and welcome Keith Powers. And we're so excited to have you. Yesterday, we had Pepe in, Pepe Shuniga, and we're so excited to have you.
Oh, man, thanks for having me.
So good. So you play Jordan.
Yes, I do.
And there's a lot of drama surrounding Jordan, especially because of your mom, who's in the slammer. Why is she in the slammer?
Well, most people seen, and we're past that now. Jordan had actually killed someone trying to protect her. And she took the rap for him so he wouldn't go to prison.
Right.
Well, now you must feel bad.
Yes. But if you watch the show, you realize that she's not the greatest mom.
Okay.
But you know, a mother and a son's bond can never be broken, even when it's not all the way how it should be. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Well, because she's threatening to leak stuff to the press about you and all that. Right. Mm-hmm. Okay, so tell me about it is the most beautiful cast of people on this show.
We were saying that yesterday.
Appreciate it.
I mean, is it like every day? Is it like, oh my God, like it just would seem like you are you guys all hooking up? Like, what? I mean, I'm just curious.
He went for it.
Man. He can do what he wants.
Just curious.
Only if they write it.
Only if they write it.
Nah. We have an amazing cast. Everyone is super cool. Great looking people, and everybody works hard, and it make it easier for you to come to work. I mean, when everyone is having fun.
Do you remember our first premiere together?
Right. Okay, now it's essentially a show about a group of young up-and-comers in Hollywood, which based on your career, like straight out of Compton, the New Edition story, you modeled at nine.
Yeah.
It's kind of like this is your life in a weird way, except for your mom.
Yeah,
but,
except for mom.
I mean, I hope that's not your mom.
No, definitely different, definitely.
Do you draw on your own real life to like add to this role?
In certain aspects, like I mean now of course because I am an actor and I'm playing an actor, I do kind of like relate in a way, and it is dope because I get to learn from my character.
Right.
So whatever they write that my character does dumb, because he's an actor, like an upcoming actor, I know not to do that.
But I definitely could
draw lines as parallel to what's going on in Jordan Wilder's life.
That's a really good point. Jessica yesterday asked Pepe about working with, well, also Bella Thorne. Paparazzi loves her.
Yeah.
Vanessa Williams. What is it like working with this? I mean, such a eclectic, wide, there's such a different cast.
Oh, it's
so
fun.
Many different people. Yeah.
No, it's fun. I mean, Bella's super fun. Bella's crazy in a good way. She's just her, and like the paparazzi is crazy. It's always something coming out. And I'm
they
just
love
like,
her.
Yeah.
That's wild.
Yeah.
Like, that's crazy. So you're under a scope, so you have
I was going to say, is that tough with the paparazzi converging all around you guys?
Man, I haven't felt it like that. I mean, I could imagine who really goes through that, what they have to go through. So, I mean, I don't know. And then working with Vanessa is amazing. She's super cool. And I love her voice. She has a dope
she
tone.
She does.
Yeah,
does she ever sing for you, like bust out in song?
No, I wish. She does have that, like, singing voice. I'm going to ask her tonight.
Yeah. Do it. Do it. Will you take a video and send it to us?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah,
let's take a look at a clip of you in Famous in Love.
Yeah.
I've spent a lot of time with Rainer lately, and I'm worried about him, so can you just tell me what happened?
He found out that his mother has been lying to him about who his father is. His real father is alive, and he knows the guy. I really shouldn't
Right, of course. That explains it.
Yes, the crew on stage.
Come on, we should go.
Very nicely done.
Yes.
Very nicely done. And you guys are waiting to find out if you get picked up again, right?
Yes, we are. Hopefully we get that word today.
Good luck.
Oh, today? Okay.
Yes, throw it out there.
We are
in the universe.
Yes.
Thank you so much. So good to see you. Thank you for coming in. You guys can all binge watch Famous in Love right now on Hulu. Thank you, Keith.
Thank you, Keith.
Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you.